Yeah. We've been in Hamburg before.
Yeah, Bank of China, on the left.
Sculptures,
yes.
And you see the small height, 2.40 meters, and the Kaiser Barbarossa, and the left is Karl der Große. there are many rooms in this maybe castle here,
yes.
More than Buckingham Palace.
Do they use it now?
Yes, I think so. No, it's expensive here. there's the government is on the right side, and the parliament is on the left side.
Oh, okay.
Tea shop.
We have in Hamburg many tea and coffee and chocolate. They come by ship, you know. And we look old things from Hamburg. Is this okay? Yeah, look here.
Irish pub.
On the right side, yes, it's the pub inside, but it's a old town hall here. Before this rathaus on the town hall on the place, it's a town hall here. It's been here. I can show you something as a marker. It's the water come here 1962, so high.
Oh, flood.
No, it's flood, yeah. So we are here now at the first harbor from Hamburg. The first harbor, you can see the water. But now it's no water, you cannot see the water. Now it's begin the flood. And the water comes from this. This is the river from the Alster. They go around here, but they stop the Alster on this side, and it's only Elbe water inside. And the water come now and go higher and higher to this. You can see this green, no?
Yeah.
And the bridge is new. It's from 1950. And before he was many old houses round, and here is a place to have Schiffe entladen. The ship come here and
loading.
We carry the
goods
here out, no?
Yeah. Where the shopping area? Yeah.
Yeah.
Shopping is not here.
Yes. There is an old bridge in front. There is the oldest bridge from Hamburg. From 1666.
Yeah.
Very old.
Allianz. Versicherung. Insurance. Allianz. Look at the statue there, the bull.
Look, here's the sculptures are, it's St. Ansgar is a man, he came 1830 to Hamburg and made the Christians. And you can see the bridge now, the old bridge.
Yeah.
And the river is not there, it's zugeschüttet. It's no river, but the bridge. No?
Yeah.
Now we have a church here, but there is destroyed in the war.
That's all right, you're coming up to the kingdom.
What is this building in front, the church?
Yes. We are inside now in the church. More than 1,000 people here
died.
They have place here, had place. In the world, there are.
What is it called?
60,000 people died. No? You can see the damaged houses around the church, and here is.
Good damage. American bombs or
English bombs? English. British bombs. British.
What is this, St. Michael?
This is a tower from Nikolai. And it's building 1874.
Yeah.
And it was the highest building in this time from the world.
Oh.
The highest building from the world. It's 147.3 meter high, and the pyramids are 146.6 centimeters higher than the pyramids. No, it's like the church from Colonia, but Colonia have two towers. But the building later, 10 meters higher.
So they are fixing it again now?
Pardon?
They are fixing it again or what? This is the tower? They are fixing this again or what?
Now it's a...
What are they doing?
They make it... This is a black and stone are...
Oh, they are cleaning it up now?
Yes, yes.
For the victims of the war and persecution.
1943, yeah. the English planes come and many bombs come down. Huh? Mm. Hamburg was kaput.
Destroyed.
Destroyed. Look, here's a church.
Inside.
Mm. It's very high. High building. Mm. With a big window. You can see the altar in the front.
Mm.
And when you look there, it's the same.
Oh, right? That's the altar. Yeah? Okay, okay.
But without the sculptures.
Oh, that's the one.
Look, it's very high this church.
Mm.
Here's a picture.